Judy, I've noticed that you have been doing a three-dimensional work as well as two-dimensional prints. Why do you do that?
Well, why not?
This is Trudy Martin, and we're in her amazing pottery studio. She has another printmaking studio above. But right now we're going to talk about her work and her process. She's a Women's Caucus for Art board member and founding, one of the founders of this organization that's now 18 years old. So how did you get such a big studio?
Well, my husband had three other ones. There's plenty of room here.
It's a plenty of room. So you wanted small living space.
Yes.
You spent time in the Etruscan museums.
Yes.
Why were you interested in Etruscan rather than the Renaissance?
Well, why not? I was just drawn to them. There's no intellectual meaning to it. Why not?
Look at that. So that was the biggest one you've ever done?
Yeah, I've made quite a few this size, but they're in two parts so that I'm able to lift them into the kiln.
What kind of imagery would you say that was?
Well, they come from nature and they're bilaterally symmetrical, so they'll repeat better.
You've been using this repetition motif for a long time.
Oh, yeah.
Even before Judy Chicago.
Brooklyn Museum, right.
How many of you have already seen it? Raise your hands really high.
I can't raise it high.
Okay. How many have seen it more than once? Okay, good. Then a lot of you know that this is something that isn't sculpture, it's not hanging on the wall. It's an experience. It's like going into a chapel and it's full of spirituality. Spirituality in the sense of how you feel when you see a beautiful sunset. But it's more than that. It's history of women who've been left out of history. Because it's a triangle, also it is a symbol of
Wow, it's great.
The Chinese use paper mache for shields.
And you do it for the joy of the shapes.
For sculpture.
Yeah. About the mosaic behind you.
Well, the mosaic started because I had a tragedy with a kiln at Westover School. I was using the school kiln in the summertime, and there was no automatic shut-off. Mm-hmm. And there was the work. Luckily, not the student's work. I'm so glad. My work was all askew and stuck together, and so to kind of revive it and make it heal, I kept all the pieces that I made this instead.
Mm-hmm. Great, super. Thank you so much, Trudy. M.G. Martin.